Stephen Donziger, a man of the people or a fraud. He claims to fight for the people, when in fact, he's only in it for the money. While making allegations against Chevron, he himself has committed fraud on multiple occasions, even going so far as to knowingly blame problems caused by Petroecuador on Chevron.
A message brought to you by Chevron.